Hello and welcome to my second Devlog video. This Devlog series will be about my game called Catch Me. It is about dodging enemies and let them collide together to kill them. On this second episode of the Devlog series, I will show you what progress I made over the past few days. The first thing I did is designing the background of the level select screens. And I also redesigned the background of all levels. I think now they are way nicer to look at. So on the next day, I had to fix a huge bug where sometimes if you open the pause menu, it doesn't pause the game. The bug was very strange, but eventually I figured it out. And the mistake was just that this little line of code was missing. After that, I decided that I needed a new enemy for the third stage. My idea was that the enemy will explode in bullets when you kill him, so just a bomb enemy. After some time, he was stuck, and that's the final result. The enemy turned out to be very interesting to fight against. Do you guys have any more ideas for new enemies? If yes, then please write your ideas in the comment section down below. Now guys, I want to show you the bosses for stage 1 and 2. This is the first boss. His ability is to slow everything down except him. So you have to be very careful if he uses his ability. The second boss is this triangle. He can shoot 3 bullets at a time at you. And he also has the ability to teleport to you. But dodging the teleport isn't too hard, because he will mark the position he will teleport to on the ground. I think fighting the second boss is a very good challenge. If you have a cool and interesting idea for another boss, then please write it in the comments. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then please leave a like. That would help me out very much. And so, goodbye.